Right. I'm going to make some dumplings today for my slow cooker stew, which I've made. There it is, bubbling quite nicely. I put it all in there this morning, about 8 hours ago. Well, actually, let's have a look. Oh, 6 hours, 40 minutes-ish, to be precise. And in there is green beans, carrots, sweet corn, bit of bisto, some potatoes, a bit of red wine, of course, carrots. Obviously some steak. Sorry, vegetarians. Yeah, this is a meaty carnivore recipe. I'll put some Worcester sauce in and some Marmite as well. So it's going to be interesting. I forgot to put peas in. Okay, I'm going to put some peas in.
I put some, couple handfuls of frozen peas in. I forgot to say about all the herbs I put in. So I put in some rosemary, some garlic, some thyme. Oh no, oregano. No, didn't have any thyme. So that's been cooking quite nicely for ages. And I spoke to my mum earlier and she said, are you going to have some dumplings in it? And I said, yeah, I hadn't thought about that. So she said that I ought to. So I'm a good boy and always do as my mummy tells me. That's not true. So
now I thought I'm going to make the dumplings. So here's the ingredients.
Oh, no, sorry, hold on. That's just for me. So you can see no brand loyalty here. Sorry, Waitrose, you are not covered. Oh, the butter's from Aldi, by the way. And the salt is from 99p stores.
Okay, so I never use measurements, so this is gonna be approximate. Hopefully it's gonna work out okay.
Okay. Couple of these are the flour. This is plain flour. Have a bit more of that, shall we? Now, because it's plain flour, I didn't have any self-raising in the cupboard. We're going to need some baking powder. So, I don't know how much there is. Salt. My flour's a bit lumpy, I'm not sure that matters. Butter. What do we think? About that much? That's too much, surely. I'm gonna go with that much. Now what I need to do with this is to cut it. I'm not quite sure why I'm doing this. But it feels like the right thing to do. Thank you. Now, I seem to remember from home ec classes a long time ago that I need to do this bit with my hands. So give me 2 seconds, I'm gonna go wash my hands again. And also cold hands, I seem to remember. Where is that pastry? Oh well, sure, can't hurt. I do have some. So I'm assuming that this is like a pastry, but it's dumplings. I didn't have any suet, by the way. Apparently suet is better. It's gonna be amazing if this works. A miracle. I don't know, it seems a bit short to me, but I've already used loads of butter. I'm gonna put some more in. I mean, you can't have too much butter, can you? Again, I seem to remember from home ec classes that this is what you're supposed to do, and that seems to be about right to me. Of course, this could end up just being a pie. Milk. That seems to be about the right consistency. It's quite liquidy wet, as opposed to a normal pastry, which should be fairly dry. Next bit. Okay, full disclosure, I added a little bit more flour. But I reckon this looks about the right consistency. As I said, miracle.
Okay, so now I'm going to make the dumplings. I need just another spoon. I reckon that'll be about the right size. Okay, so I've dropped them in, and they should take about half an hour to cook. Look, just say hi to Day-Day. Hi, Day-Day. She's been watching me do this whole thing. So I'm gonna cover it over with tin foil. Apparently that makes it steam. Put my lid on. Oh. Yeah. Really don't know what's gonna happen. Stay tuned. 20 minutes sneak peek.
Not so sure. Gonna try one.
Right. Here goes nothing.
My fork would be handy, wouldn't it?
If the coronavirus doesn't kill me, this might. Okay. Okay. It's not the worst dumpling texture I've seen. Okay, let's give it a go. Oh my God. It's a miracle. Alexa, play miracle songs.
Here's Miracle by Churches on Amazon Music.
This'll do.
Ask me no questions, I will tell you no lies. Careful what you wish for. We're looking for angels in the darkest of skies, saying that we wanted more. I feel like I'm falling, but I'm trying to fly. Where does all the good go?
I'm still eating, so there must be a okay. Oh, baby. Oh, a bit of carrot. Oh, I did ask for a miracle though, didn't I? But I got one! Yee!